Here at Verify, we've talked a lot about the COVID-19 vaccines over the last year, but there are other vaccine trials going on which are also getting attention online. Take this tweet with more than 15,000 retweets claiming the HIV vaccine is proving effective in making HIV antibodies in early test results. So, let's verify. Is this true? Our sources for this, the International AIDS Vaccine Initiative and Scripps Research. They're developing the vaccine candidate this tweet is talking about. And pretty quickly, we can verify this claim is false. But there is some promising news. This video from the International AIDS Vaccine Initiative explains what the trial actually found. In a small study of 48 people, the vaccine showed it was able to produce the immune cells, which are the first step to creating actual HIV antibodies.
This is the first time scientists have seen evidence that this new approach to an HIV vaccine works. But we are not done. We've just taken the first step.
This is a big step in the right direction, but we haven't made it to HIV antibodies just yet. See something you want verified? Send it our way to verify at WUSA9.com. With your Verify, I'm Larry Miller.